I'm Lily Soutter, a nutritionist and health writer. And today I'm going to be talking about the ultimate breakfast with the helping hand of the lovely Greg here. So breakfast really is the most important meal of the day. We should be getting a mix of protein, complex carbohydrates, but if you're struggling for time, then porridge can actually make a brilliant go-to. Not only is it cheap, but it's tasty and it takes a handful of minutes to prep, cook and eat. Now I actually suffer from sensitive teeth. What can I actually do to be able to still eat my favourite healthy foods like porridge without having to suffer from the pain of sensitive teeth?
It's actually a really common problem. It's a lot of my patients get the exact same symptoms that you're describing there. So heat is one of those triggers that absolutely sets off sensitivity. So most people don't know that teeth have layers. So you've got the enamel layer, which is the outer protective layer of your teeth. Inside that, then you've got the dentine. And in the dentine, there's tiny little holes that allow that pain signal to transport directly to the nerve. For most people, all they need to do is use a product like Sensodyne Repair and Protect. What it can do is block off those tiny holes, decreasing the amount of triggers that get to that nerve causing pain or sensitivity. So you may find if you stop using it that the sensitivity can come back. So for most of my patients and for you, I'd probably recommend that you use it at least twice daily. That'll keep that protective layer intact and just reduce that sensitivity for things like hot porridge.
Great, so let's make breakfast. So I like to top my porridge with some cinnamon and then also some blueberries, but you can add any flavours that you want to.